Today, I like to try a new texture that I got it from Ensika. This is from MKM. The model number is RM003. It's nice of them that they give me a free sample to try it out. So I like to put it on my vase to see how the texture come out. Again, this model numbers are M003 from MKM. And since this piece of clay is quite thick, so it's hard for me to try to lift. So the initial pour is, first I will color it in and will slend a little bit smaller. And then just putting my right hand outside here to support it, and then my inside hand is kind of going against my right hand, and actually using my right my left fingertips just to pull to lift the wall, and the outside hand is just to guide it. Initial lift from the inside, and keep the cylinder narrow. And color it in so the cylinder is narrow. Going to lift one more time from the inside, and the outside is just to support it. I try to bring the corner of the clay. Usually there's a lot of clay here, it's built up, so I like to get to use the clay, so I bring the clay and move the clay in. Okay, move it in using my right fingertips to bring the clay. Right, so now I'm ready to use my right thumb to lift the wall. My second pour. Third left hand. So I pull my cylinder tall enough, even a little bit too tall, because my cardboard cylinder, this is my cardboard cylinder, and it's almost the same height So I would prefer to go even higher, but my supporting, I'm going to drop this inside and it's not tall enough, so I will have to start pulling it up. Instead, I will just drop in my carpal cylinder here. And since I want the texture to be the rolled on the surface deep enough, so I have to color it in so the clay is fitting nicely on the wall, fitting nicely on the cardboard, so that you will have a cardboard to support it while I use the roller to roll the texture. So now I am just trying to color in my clay so that the clay is fitting. Since my cardboard is lower than my clay inside, my clay outside, so I will not go all the way, otherwise I won't be able to pick it up. So I will just stop right here. So this part is where I'm going to roll my texture. But before I do that, to get the texture rolled nicely and clean, I need to clean up the throwing mark. So just using the wooden rip to remove the slip and also the throwing mark from my fingertips. Okay, again, this is from MKM RM003. So I've done the demo before that. If you want to get your texture nice and clean, you want to dip it in the water. So dip it in the water first, and hold on to the cardboard inside, so that when you push, when you will roll, you don't push that away. So hold it so it's more stable, and then just go from the very bottom. I will roll up to this point here and stop. Okay. Okay, so I got the texture all the way around, and evenly distributed, so they look nice and even. And then now I'm pulling it out my cardboard cylinder. Okay. And pull out. Okay, I have two layers of newspaper. So this one is the first layer. And then the second one is gonna stick on inside of the clay, stick on the clay, so I have to pull it out carefully and slowly. Okay, so I pulled it out successfully. I don't have any piece that is sticking inside the wall. So that's the rolling the texture. And then I could start to stretch from the inside without touching it outside. I guess you want to keep the texture, so no touching on the outside. You could use a sponge to guess the newspaper is absorbing all the slip, so the wall is not slippery anymore. So you could put some water in on the sponge and slowly go in there and to coat it. To wet the inside of the cylinder. Slippery, even some water. All right, so now it's slippery. I could start to stretch remember when you stretch, you have to do this slowly. Second stretch. Let me stop the wheel. You can see that the line start to move around. After I stretch wider, you will see that the line is kind of going spiral up. Some slip again using my sponge to get it a little bit slippery. Too dry. Put some slip to work. So I take my time to stretch it slowly to make sure that shape looks nice and smooth, the curve. Bit uneven on the rim. I'm gonna trim. Thank you. going to make a very thick and wide rim here. I'm using my wooden rib to compress down. So just using the wooden knife to trim off the clay on the bottom corner. use my number 10 to undercut it. Alright, so this is the roller texture from the MKM. The model number M003. And it's about like 13 to 14 pounds of clay. And at the finish, this is what it looks like. Okay, thanks for watching.